back to our channel. So today we are going to talk about this machine, which has won award for most innovative product. So let me just brief you about what wonders this machine can do. Let me introduce to our experienced trainer, Mr. Siddharth.
Hi.
Hi, Siddharth. So Siddharth, we were very inquisitive about this TGIT machine. So let us know how this machine works.
Let me explain you about the machine first. So this machine is completely microprocessor controlled machine, which means that we are not doing anything manually in the machine. Suppose water is getting empty, or wax is getting empty, or fuel is getting empty, or if there is some malfunctioning inside the machine also, then this microprocessor controlled machine diagnoses such problem itself. So just like a laptop or our desktop, whenever we are switching on our computer, what actually it does is it reboots. So similarly our machines also reboot, but it takes hardly 10 seconds to reboot. Reboot means it's checking. This machine is checking that I am having this much of water or not, my wax tank is full or not, fuel tank is there, is fuel inside the fuel tank or not, then only this machine will get switched on. Otherwise this machine will not switch on. So these are all the safety features which are there inside the machine itself.
So how many cars in a day can
we get? We can have up to 20 to 25 cars per day, very easily.
Okay. So I heard about this machine that this is an eco-friendly machine. Can you tell
me something about it? Yeah, this is a completely eco-friendly machine because we are not using any chemical inside the machine. There is no spoilage of water. Because whatever the water is there, it's in the form of steam, so it automatically gets evaporated. So there is no spoilage of water in the area where we are using this machine.
Okay. So what about the maintenance of?
The only maintenance which this machine is having is only you have to do the vinegar cleaning.
Okay. Maintenance is really easy.
Very easy because vinegar is very easily available because it's a normal thing which is available in our homes also. So we can easily do the vinegar cleaning process, which is the only maintenance inside this machine.
Always. Last question. So this is a door-to-door kind of a machine, or this has what? I mean, it is a portable machine?
Yeah, it's a portable machine. As a you can use this machine on your workshop also because this is the only machine which you can run whole day with the help of your home inverter itself.
Means it runs with a home inverter as well. So that is a very good feature of it, I guess.
Even you can operate this machine with your car battery also. So you won't need if this machine is completely saving you the cost of genset, which you require in your workshop. So hardly it consumes 200 watts of power. So you can easily run this machine whole day with your if you are having 1 kW inverter at your home itself.
Alright.
So this machine is even you can keep this machine in your vehicle and you can start doing the home door-to-door cleaning services as well. Because okay. There is no spoilage of water is there, you don't need any drainage, we are not using any chemicals, so you can easily use it in residential areas also without any harmful effects.
Alright.
Mr. Dhar,
I would like to know from you, what is the reason for using steam jet machine?
Okay, actually it's a very good question because normally customer also wants to know this. Why steam? So it's a very good question from your side. So steam is why we require steam is because we are completely washing car in just 7 to 8 liters of water.
Okay, so it takes 7 to 8 liters.
Actually, we already know that there is a huge scarcity of water.
Yes.
So people are still wasting 30 to 50 liters of water on washing up one single car. But this machine is consuming only 7 to 8 liters of water on washing a complete car.
So it consumes
7 to 8 liters of water, and very good thing about the machine is in that 7 to 8 liters it's doing a wax coating also.
Okay.
So wax coating means you don't need to apply any other chemical for shining. Wax itself is doing shining as well.
So that's
another,
a really good
feature. Secondly, nowadays people are washing the engine with high pressure wash, which is highly very dangerous.
Yes.
Because engine is having some sensors as well as plastic as well as electrical components also. So they might get damaged. So for that we are using steam jet machine because the impact pressure on the engine will be 2 to 3 bars only, which is completely safe. Plus this machine is also capable of oily parts which are there in the engine compartment, which we cannot wash with high pressure washer.
Alright. So thank you so much, Siddharth, for sharing this information with us. So in our next video, we'll probably come, you know, with a demo to you on a car that how this steam machine works. So stay tuned.